Hi friends, how are you today? I have something with me today. And does anybody know what this is? This is a passport. And a passport means that you belong to that certain country. So this is a passport for the United States. And if I was to travel to another country, South Africa, or Australia, or Mexico, I would need my passport to take along with me so that they know I belong or I come from the United States. The word for that is a citizen. I am a citizen of the United States. Well, in our Bible verse today, Paul, the Apostle Paul, says that you and I are citizens of heaven. Citizens of heaven. That means that you and I have a place in heaven if you and I believe in Jesus and believe that Jesus died on the cross for us. You and I are citizens of heaven. We have a place and we belong in heaven. What a wonderful thing to know that you and I have a place in heaven with Jesus forever. I hope you remember that we are citizens, not just of the country that we live in, but you and I are citizens of heaven. I'll see you next week, friends.